Hey, Bleed Big Blue. Tim from the podcast. Just wanted to reach out to you guys. It's draft time. We're all getting excited. It's getting really close. And everybody's out there doing their mock drafts, trying to figure out what Giants are going to do. And so, you know, I'm trying to break it down the best I can. And I'm going to figure out what is Jerry Reese thinking. First of all, he's got to go look at the team. What's our strengths? And I'm going to go from top to bottom. Our best strength, front four. Obviously, we're solid there. Secondary, number two. Quarterback, number three. Wide receiver, number four. Five, linebackers. Could we use an upgrade there? Sure, but we have our starters. And you guys already know we don't really care about linebackers as much as we probably should. Number six, offensive line. Could we use an upgrade? Absolutely, because I don't want Eli running for his life. Number seven, running backs. We definitely don't have a full staple of running backs, guys. Paul Perkins can't do it by himself. And can we really depend on Shane Vereen and Darkwa to be the backups? And number eight, tight end. I like Will Tye. And Rhett Ellison, he's going to be a fullback / tight end. I don't even know if you really put him as a tight end. We'll see what he's going to be doing. But we definitely need to upgrade a tight end. That, I think, is our weakest spot on the team. So, it goes into needs. What's our needs, guys? We obviously need to upgrade the tight end spot. We obviously need to upgrade the offensive line. We need to get a running back, which I prefer a big running back to complement Paul Perkins. So, we're at pick number 23. There's a whole bunch of prospects that are linked to the Giants. And, going by our needs and our strengths and all that stuff, then we got to figure out what Jerry Reese is thinking. Now, the top two tight ends, O.J. Howard, David Njoku, if they drop to us, I think it's a no-brainer. I think Giants take them. I don't even think it's a question. I just hope one of them gets down to us. Number two, I definitely think, offensive line and upgrade could be the case. Now, this is not the strength of this draft, is offensive line. But if Giants figure out one of these guys that they've been linked to can start, then I definitely think they take him in the first round. Such as Ryan Ramacek, tackle from Wisconsin. Garrett Bowles, tackle from Utah. Cam Robinson, tackle from Alabama. Forrest Lamp, tackle from Western Kentucky. Now, Cam Robinson and Forrest Lamp have also been pretty much projected to play guard in the NFL. So, we'll see where it goes. We definitely want competition on this team. We want the best players playing. If you earned your spot, great. But there's no spots going to be just given to you. And that's where I think an offensive lineman, if we take them in the first round, is going to be. I think they're definitely going to have to earn that spot. But if you do not think any of those guys have starting caliber play, or, especially in the first year, because we're trying to win a championship, I don't see them taking the offensive lineman in the first round if that's the case. Now, number three, going back to the knees, guys, running back. If these guys drop to us, I think it's another no-brainer. Dalvin Cook, running back from FSU. I definitely think Giants take him if he drops down to us, which is a big if. Again, here's another big if, Christian McCaffrey. We drafted his dad, why not draft his son? If Christian McCaffrey drops to us, I definitely think Giants take him. Even though I really don't think they should, but I definitely think they will. Because I don't really see how Christian McCaffrey and Paul Perkins you know, complement each other. I think they're almost the same type of player. But, you know, if none of these guys are there, or they aren't high on Giants' draft board, there's some wild card talents that Giants have been linked to that we're just trying to upgrade positions, you know, regardless of what the player plays. Zach Cunningham, linebacker from Missouri. Taco Charlton, defensive end from Michigan. Tack McKinley, defensive end from UCLA. Jabril Peppers, safety from Michigan. TJ Watt, defensive end from Wisconsin. I definitely think these are not necessarily need positions, but if these guys drop to us, I definitely think they're being considered. And they could definitely, upgrade our defense in spots, which with Spagnuolo, he loves matchup problems. So we can definitely, mess around with that. But again, guys, we aren't Jerry Reese. Hey, Jerry, if you want to call in, let us know what you're thinking.